Hello, good morning students. This is your English teacher from Shivaji Group of Institution. I welcome you all in the online class of our institution. Students, in the previous class we started reading of chapter 4. Chapter name is Health is Wealth, and in this chapter we have read about some good habits like cleaning habits, healthy habits, eating habits. So our child, we have read a topic which was care of sense organs. As you all know that we have 5 sense organs, which is eye, nose, ears, tongue and skin. So how do we can care our sense organs? That was the our last topic of this chapter. So as our chapter got finished, so today we will start the book exercises of this chapter. So students, let's start the exercises. The first exercise is take the body parts which you use when you do the following work. You do the following. So now we will read about some body parts and some works which we are done by our body parts. So in those works, which body parts we use, we have to take that. So the first word is lifting. Lifting means kisi bhi cheez ko uthana, means if we are picking, so that's a pick means uthana, but lifting. So just suppose that these are the books. If I pick one book, so this is an example, but if I pick all these, so this is called lifting. So in this work, which organs do you think I use? So I use my hands. So in lifting, we use, in lifting, there is some options, which is ears, hands, legs. So students, what you think, which organ I use to lift the books? So I use my hands. So we will take option B. Okay, so the second word, work is watching TV, means how you watch. When you watch TV, which sense organ, body organ you use to see? So as you all know that we use our eyes to see the world. So that's like that. We use our eyes to watch TV. Watching TV. So the first option is cheeks. The third, second option is eyes. So students, which organ do you use to watch a TV? We use our eyes, so we will take option B. So now these are two verbs. Now I'm going to rub this. Then I'll write the next verb, which we done by our organs. The third one is walking. So what do you think, which organ we use to walk? So hands? No. We use our legs to walking, like I'm walking. So I'm using my legs here. So how many options are there? There are 3 options. The first one is legs. The second option is ears. And the third option is nose. So students, which organ do I use to walk? I use my legs. So same as all of us use our legs to walk. So option A is right. You have to take option 1. The fourth one is eating ice cream. Ears. So students, which organ do you use to hear anyone and to hear your teacher, listen to your teacher? So you have to take option C, which is ears. The next one is smelling a flower. Now, exercise A is finished. I hope you have understood this exercise very well. You have to do this exercise in your book like I have done here. You have to do the same. Thank you for attending this class. Now, we will meet in our next class with new exercise. Students, thank you and have a great day.
Three. 12th position, 1 is in 10th position, 4 is in 100th position. 4 is in 100th position, so it is 412.
Thank you. computer. First of all, we will write S. Now we will write of this device name. First of all, we will write A P Y B O A R D. This is keyboard. Next. Here is M R I C N O P H O E. Here we will write M I C R O P H O N E. This is microphone. I repeat again. Rearrange the letters to complete the names of these devices. This is devices. We have to rearrange this name. First, M O E U S. This is mouse. M O U S E. This is the right spelling of mouse. Second, S C N A N E R. This is scanner. S C A N N E R. Third, K Y E B O R D A. This is keyboard. K E Y B O R A B O A R D. Keyboard. Last, M R I C N O P H O E. This is microphone. Spelling of microphone. M I C R O P H O N E. Now we will do our second exercise. Second exercise is circle shaping. Circle shaping. Second letter. Second letter. Write the word. Write the word. You get in the box. Circle every second letter. Write the word you get in the box. We will circle every second letter. Number first. A M N O S N W I L T S O X R. We will circle in every second letter. हम second letter में circle करेंगे. First second letter is M. Next O. Next N, next I, next T, O, Now we will write these letters in this box. First M, second O, next N, next I, next P, next O, next R. This is monitor. Second P, R, I, N, T, E, R. Here we will write first of all P, next R, next I, next M, next T, next E, R. This is printer. Third number is we will circle in every second letter. First letter is S, next P, next E, next A, next A, E, R, F. Here we will write first S, second P, third E, A, K, E, R, S. This is spelling of speakers. That's all for today. I will continue this lesson in my next video. Thank you, friends.
मैं आपकी हिंदी अध्यापिका शिवाजी ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशन की हिंदी कक्षा में आप सभी का स्वागत करती हूँ. बच्चों, आज मैं आपको क्लास सेकंड में हिंदी साहित्य विषय में पार्ट 3 डाक पतंग के अभ्यास कार्य करा रही हूँ. पिछली कक्षा में मैंने इसी पाठ के अभ्यास कार्य कराए थे, तो सभी बच्चे अपनी पुस्तक खोल लें और अभ्यास कार्य को करना शुरू करें. तो अभ्यास कार्य का प्रश्न है अनिल शब्द पर घेरा. इस प्रकार आपको घेरा लगाना है, लगाइए. तो ये घेरे का चिन्ह है. तो बच्चों, चार शब्द दिए हुए हैं और उसमें एक शब्द अलग है. अनमेल शब्द का अर्थ होता है जो मेल ना हो, जो मेल रखा है उसको हम अनमेल शब्द कहते हैं. तो इसमें तीन चार शब्द है. इसका अर्थ ये हुआ कि एक शब्द है जो अनमेल होगा, बाकी तीन शब्द जो है वो मेल के होंगे. चलिए शुरू करते पहली पंक्ति से. लक्ष्य, रवि, प्रांजलि, पपीता. तो बच्चों, लक्ष्य, रवि और प्रांजलि ये तो नाम हो गए, और पपीता जो है वो फल है, ये अलग है. इसको हम इस प्रकार घेरा लगा देंगे.
फिर दूसरी पंक्ति में आइए, गुलाब, गेंदा, आम और चमेली। गुलाब फूल है, गेंदा गेंदा भी फूल है, और आम आम फूल नहीं, और चमेली चमेली भी फूल है। तो बच्चों इसमें अलग क्या हुआ, इसमें गुलाब गेंदा और चमेली तो फूल हो गए और अलग है आम, तो हम इस प्रकार आम में घेरा लगा देंगे। अब आया तीसरी पंक्ति में लड्डू, दिल्ली, राजभोग और रसगुल्ला। इसमें भी चार शब्द है, तो लड्डू जो है बच्चों वो मिठाई है, दिल्ली एक स्थान या शहर का नाम, राजभोग राजभोग भी मिठाई है और रसगुल्ला भी मिठाई है। तो इसमें लड्डू, राजभोग और रसगुल्ला ये तीन मिठाई है, जबकि दिल्ली अलग है। तो हम दिल्ली में इस प्रकार घेरा लगा लेंगे, ठीक है बच्चों। उसके बाद अगली पंक्ति में आइए, हाथी, शेर, मछली और बंदर। तो ये जो सभी जीव हैं उसमें हाथी स्थल पे रहता है, शेर भी स्थल पे रहता है, मछली जल में रहती है और बंदर स्थल में रहता है। तो इसमें सिर्फ मछली ही है जो जल में रहती है, बाकी सब जल में नहीं रहते, वो सब स्थल में रहते हैं। तो हाथी, शेर और बंदर ये तो एक जैसे हो गए, अलग क्या है, मछली। तो इसमें हम मछली में घेरा लगा देंगे इस प्रकार। उसके बाद बच्चों अगला है मछली, कछुआ, केकड़ा और गधा। तो इसमें मछली जल में रहती है, कछुआ भी जल में रहता है और केकड़ा भी जल के अंदर रहता है, परंतु गधा जल के अंदर नहीं रहता। तो इसमें तीन शब्द हैं जो एक जैसे, जैसे मछली, कछुआ और केकड़ा, ये तीन एक से है, परंतु गधा अलग है। तो हम गधे में इस प्रकार घेरा लगा देंगे। तो बच्चों जो अलग शब्द लगता है उस पे हम घेरा लगाएंगे। मैं फिर से दोहरा रही हूं, लच, रवि, प्रांजलि और पपीता शब्द में पपीता अलग है, तो पपीते में हमने घेरा लगा दिया। फिर गुलाब, गेंदा, आम और चमेली, इसमें आम अलग है तो आम में घेरा लगा दिया। उसके बाद तीसरा है लड्डू, दिल्ली, राजभोग और रसगुल्ला। तो इसमें दिल्ली अलग है तो हमने दिल्ली में घेरा लगा दिया। फिर है हाथी, शेर, मछली और बंदर। तो इसमें ये हाथी, शेर और बंदर एक जैसे और अलग क्या है, मछली, तो हमने मछली में घेरा लगा दिया। फिर आता है मछली, कछुआ, केकड़ा और गधा। तो बच्चों इस पंक्ति में मछली, कछुआ और केकड़ा एक जैसे हैं और अलग क्या है, अलग है गधा, तो हमने गधे में घेरा लगा दिया। तो इस प्रकार आपको ये कार्य अपनी पुस्तक में करना है। तो बच्चों आज के लिए बस इतना ही। इस कक्षा में आपकी उपस्थिति के लिए धन्यवाद।
Story about the teamwork and the work.
which tree our mouse lived in, that tree whose name is Mr. Mouse. So Mr. Mouse partnered with his sharp teeth and the pigeon's family got saved and they were free again. So that was the story of this chapter. So today we will do the book exercise of this chapter. So the first exercise is fill in the blanks. Now this is the matching of the chapter. So students, after this chapter is three characters and they all are living in a forest. Once they have decided that they will play a quiz game. So students, have you ever played a quiz game? In this game, you have to work in a pair. The one will tell you the name of any animals, of any things or any words, and the other would guess the name which the first one is telling. So students, let's see in our chapter. In our chapter there is three characters. The first one is Bunny, the second one is Bunny, and the third one is Milky. The Bunny is the rabbit, the Bunny is the rabbit, the Bunny is the bear, and Milky is the monkey. So once they have seated together and they have decided that they will play a quizzing games. And who has decided that they will play a quiz game? Balu is saying to their friends that they will play a quiz games with their friends, and the friends is Bunny and Milky. With Bunny and Milky, Balu is going to play a quiz game. After listening this, the Balu and Milky showing so much interest that they are going to play an interesting game. Balu has said that they are going to play a game in which one will give a clue and the other one will guess. And the clue is, it will be the name of any animals or any birds or anything. So their friends Bunny and Milky. Bunny is saying that, oh, that sounds very, very good. Means it is looking very an interesting game, Bunny is saying. And Milky is saying to their friends that, I will play the first. So Bunny, okay, you will play. So their friends have said, okay, you can play. So the first clue is given by Milky. Milky has given a clue. The king of the forest is Roll. Milky has given a clue, and the clue is, who is the king of the forest? And it roars. And students, you can guess who is the king of the forest and who roars. So answer was given by Bunny. Bunny is saying that it is a lion. Lion is the king of the forest, na? And it roars also. So what do you think? Bunny has given a right answer or is it wrong? Yes, Bunny has given a right answer. Milky, yes, it is right. Milky is saying to Bunny that you have given a right answer. It's a lion. Now Balu is going to give a second one. Second clue, that is, name an animals that give milk. It bleeds. Now Balu is giving the second clue, that is, name an animals that give milk and it bleeds. So students, who give us milk and it bleeds? I have already told that bleed, it is the sound of an animal. So whose sound is bleeding? So Bunny has given an answer, and he has said cow. Are you thinking, students, cow is the right answer? No, cow is not a right answer. Cow gives us milk, but it does not bleed. So Milky, Balu is saying it gives us milk. Balu is saying that it gives us milk, but it does not bleed. So the students, who is bleeding? Milky. Now Milky has given a good answer. He has
Minky, I know it is a goat. Minky has said that I know that she know it is a goat. It is not a cow. Minky, now Minky is going to give the another clue, and that is it is a bird, and that is in a color black and white. And it cannot fly. So Bunny has given the answer that Baloo, his friend, is also walking in a funny way, because Minky has given a clue now that it is walking in a funny way and it does not fly. So Bunny is saying that Baloo is also walking in a funny way. Minky is laughing, ha ha ha. But Baloo is not a black and white. Now Minky is saying that yes, he is walking in a funny way, but Baloo is not black and white. Baloo is not in the color of black and white. Now this is the recall section of this story. Now let's begin. Now let's see what will be. Baloo, hey friends, I do not walk in a funny way. Now Baloo is saying to your friends, that is Minky and Bunny. He is saying that, hey friends, I'm not walking in a funny way. I'm not walking in a funny way. Bunny, now Bunny has going to give a right answer, and that is it a penguin? Now Bunny is saying to the friends that, is it a penguin? Minky, you are right. Yes, Bunny is right. He has given a right answer. It is a penguin. Baloo, that is enough for today. Now Baloo is saying that yes, it is enough for today. I have to go home and cook food. Now Baloo has to go home and he has to cook up food. So he is saying to their friends that I have to go home and I have to cook food. Bunny, but